Alright guys, this is Sofar. I'm gonna go play box number 8 on inside the box. Gasp, don't fall. Yeah, don't look at the build time. It's way more than that. But we built this box as the build time code wasn't actually fully working. Alright, a lot of people have told me that they really are having a hard time with this box. And to be honest, it's not an easy one. You start up by this giant lava chasm that you'll have to jump across. It's not a really difficult jump. It just looks very far. A little bit of a cave sequence over here, and then you cross over back to the other side. You find the first obstacle, which is a lava pit. You don't want to jump in because you'll drown in the lava. You just want to walk around the corner, and then you find the first chest. Not very tricky. You can just walk across here pretty easily. First couple of jumps are a warm-up. They look pretty difficult, but they're not. Just make sure not to hit this thing here. And over, down. I'm gonna cross underneath the lava to the other side now. Alright, there's the rope jump. This is probably the hardest jump there is, because it's far, you can't really see, and you're focused on the rope, so you're not looking down. So a good way to do it is to look down a little bit so you can see where to jump. Make sure you go all the way up to the right. Don't jump there, of course. Little jump. Same over here. Don't hit the sides. You can do a little shortcut here. Jump up, you'll see that there's a chest there and you can grab it. So now I've already got Nexus number 2 and I don't need to walk to that chest anymore. And I fell and died. Okay, let's do that again. There we go. Now it's entirely possible that here you can grab the chest too. Grab some torches if you want. Here's a dart. I'm gonna go down this hallway. And if you didn't get the second Nexus block, We need to go down the cave over here. Turn right, turn left, turn right. They'll be over here at the end. So there's that ugly jump over there that we did. Cut the rope down the hallway. Next section is a little bit tricky because there are holes in the floor. This is the part where people freak out. We've gone through all those caves, made all those jumps, and they find three pedestals and only two Nexus blocks in their hands. It's a little bit of psychology trick that I play on people when I build this level. Because they never suspect when they come out and go look. But there is no Nexus block. Anywhere up here or down in the caves that you've already gone through. Of course, if you actually look closely, you will have noticed that there's a chest right here by the exit. All I need to do is go grab it from the house. Walk back in. There you go. That is box number 8. Gah! Don't fall. Here's a little flower for you. Oh, how nice. For the reward, you get a flower for completing the box. Thank you for watching, and have fun with Gasp, Don't Fall. See you guys later.